Hey, what's up? I'm A-Dub from DX Daily Podcast, and check this out. Kanye West commands the attention of everyone whenever he hits the streets. Earlier this week, a hungry New York City rapper managed to get the opportunity of a lifetime when he bumped into Ye in the Big Apple.
Kanye, you already know the vibe, right?
It's a video. Give me something about
to come out big. See me. Watch this video.
I said, working on some of I noticed that they noticed me. Woo! Every time I'm Richie on my mind and I can't go to sleep. The homies keep going to Harlem, got me right there owing me. Cause I'm about to owe it to you. They never ruined me. Reference to the mic like it's my eulogy. Skipping all the cuts. Y'all waited the truancy. Never asked how mama got it. That's between you and me.
Keep going.
Born to cease. Wake up in the morning eating eggs and nothing else to eat. Try to get the bitch I've always wanted. They ain't had the feast. Not a niggas winning. They ain't even let us have the feast. So we about to starve, and by December we just gotta eat.
The random meetup happened during Kanye's recent dinner date with his rumored new girlfriend, actress Julia Fox, where fans huddled around the couple to get a picture. Kanye West did something similar back in the day when he let Big Sean freestyle for him at a Detroit radio station in 2005. The encounter led to Sean signing to Kanye's Good Music imprint, although it remains to be seen whether Loner will have the same luck. Kanye's recent NYC trip is getting a lot of publicity thanks to his budding romance with Julia Fox. The two hit up a Broadway show and dined at Carbone earlier this week while also partaking in a lustful photo shoot for Interview magazine. So what did you think about this rapper's bars? Do you think Kanye should sign him or not? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all of our new videos. And subscribe to the DX Daily Podcast on all streaming platforms. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to hiphopdx.com.